Trinity at Thomas Jefferson. The homestanding Jaguars turn to Justin Vigna, who shakes off a would-be tackler. He's off to the races, and just like that, 7-0 TJ. And you know, there is no stopping Vigna. Getting the call once again, he scores once again, 14-0 Thomas Jefferson. As he crosses the goal line, the dance party begins in the stands. Still in the first quarter now, Shane Stump at quarterback rolls out, finds Garrett Fairman. Watch the spin move. He's off to the end zone, and watch what he does to the goal line. Touchdown, 21-0 Jaguars. Stump again, going for all the marbles. Nick Urbanowitz wrestles the ball away from Tanner Hudak for the TJ touchdown, and Thomas Jefferson wins 35-0.